Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Raquel Rodriguez and Liv. And their opponents, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Lita and Becky Lynch.
The WWE Women's Tag Titles has dramatically changed the women's division, and it will continue to do so tonight. Big opportunity here to claim the Women's Tag Team Championships in this tag team match. We are starting things off with Raquel Rodriguez and Liv Morgan. And standing in their way of victory, we see Lita and Becky Lynch.
When you're at the top of the mountain in the tag team division, every other team wants to knock you off. That's what this championship match is all about.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. Holds back Lita's attack. Dominating, shoulders down. Championship on the line. And she kicks out.
She still has her expelling unnecessary energy with that attempt.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders. Well, that'll do some serious damage. Tag made. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. And Lita kicks out at one.
She's really looking for the early victory, but she didn't find it.
And a reversal by Lita. Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so. She's being set up.
Kick hits the mark.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Oh, right in the arm.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Well, we knew going into this match that it would be physical, Michael, and I'm sure she will tag out when the time is right.
Beautiful athleticism. Hurricane Rana.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
She flips it back on her. Elbow smash.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
And Lynch was scouted there.
Morgan off the ropes. Two-on-one face breaker.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Defiant kick out from the champion.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Looking shaken. In comes Becky Lynch. The ultimate sign of disrespect.
That's enough control.
And shoulders are down.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Lands an elbow.
Look out!
Slingshot cross body to the outside. And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple. Throws her back in from ringside.
Just yet. Oh, there's number two. Will the third time be a charm?
No way! The champ looking worn out.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Hits their opponent's legs.
Oh,
I'm serious.
The champion.
Sit out of the ring. Pin attempt for the championship. And only gets a one count.
This battle rages on.
Oh, man.
And there was some force on that move.
Champ looking to end this. I was sure this one was over.
Reversal from Raquel.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Tag.
Here she comes.
Becky.
Manhandle slam.
Now that is why
there's a tag.
Looking for a big-time reaction from the WWE Universe.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Flying forearm.
Tagged into action. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Yeah.
fends off the attack with an elbow.
What's she thinking here?
It's the drop kick. Dropped
toehold base first.
Oh, shotgun drop kick. The champ teetering on the champ's shoulders are down. She's still got something left.
How is that not three?
Lives fully intent on ending things here.
Lynch lands hard. Jumping complete shot.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Cover. Oh, the champ runs a great count.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
And Liv Morgan truly thought she finished it. She can't let this get to her, though. She has to keep going.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE...
Uh-oh.
Slingshot senton.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Double stomp.
A manic set of moves from Morgan.
Yeah, Lita needs the rally here.
And that was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Dropped face first.
And now thrown back into the ring. She needs to get back in. Referee's count stopped. She stays in this.
Just barely, Cole.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area. She's trying to create space. Counters.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Hurricanrana.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope.
Wicked kick to the face.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Placed into the corner.
Couple hard shots there in the corner. Now looking to raise the stakes. Head out. Corkscrew senton.
Is it out? The cover. Getting tough.
Nicely done.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match. Compromised position here.
Snake eyes caving in their face.
She's got an answer for that.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Spin off a front face lock. That's incredible. With the championship on the line.
And there's the save. Let's keep fighting.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing. Rodriguez hoists her up.
Tejada bomb.
We can have a new champion. Cover.
Pressure being kept on Becky.
Attack after attack from Rodriguez. Sends her to the outside.
tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Ah, striking with an A.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Was ready for that.
Dropkick!
Great athleticism.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
She fights Lita back. Referee's count at 7. They need to get back into the ring.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
That was almost a count out.
Dropkick.
And the damage went
for the championship.
What a save. That should have been 3. Contact by Liv Morgan. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Just like that, Lita counters. Sit out cover by the champ. Oh, I thought the champ had it.
What shot that she kicked out?
You and I both, Byron.
Where she has to scrape and claw to regain the advantage.
And she makes it to her partner. Tag. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Two count. The tag team champions retain.
Here are your winners. And still, WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Lita and Becky Lynch.
It's Lita leading the team to victory.
Each of these women could contend for a title alone, but together, they may never lose a match.